Good evening, I'm Jeremy Christoph with today's top stories. The leader of Hamas dismissed a U.S.-sponsored Mideast peace conference planned for later this year, saying it was meant to distract the region as Washington prepared for an attack against Iran. Meanwhile, Israel appears willing to consider splitting Jerusalem to achieve peace with the Palestinians. U.S. officials debate whether or not this will bring a positive result for America. And in local news, a 9-year-old girl who had been missing for a week was found dead Friday in a cave. Authorities have no doubt the girl was a victim of homicide, with the girl's stepfather as the main suspect. Also joining us this evening, Mary Rogers, who will be talking with us about the new generation of teen pop stars and where they are headed. Great to have you with us tonight, Mary.
Great to be here, Jeremy.
All of this after these commercials. Stay tuned.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. 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 What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
What should you want to know? Don't you mind about the future? Don't you try to think ahead? Tomorrow for tomorrow. Think about today instead.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
Oh, I could give you facts and figures.
What's the buzz?
Yeah,
when you weep,
why did
Jerusalem? When you weep, why did Jerusalem? When you weep, why did Jerusalem? When you weep, why did Jerusalem? When you weep, why did Jerusalem? When you weep, why did Jerusalem? When you weep, why did Jerusalem? When you weep.
To know why you obsessed with fighting. Times and things you can't defy. You knew the path we were riding. You'd understand it less than
what's
why
the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
Let me try to cool down this bit. Let me try to cool down this bit. Let me try to cool down this bit. Let me try.
Mary, oh, that is good while you prattle through your supper. Where and when and who and how? She alone has tried to give me what I need right here and now.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz?
His time on women of her kind. Yes, I can understand that she amuses, but to let her stroke you, kiss your hand is hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit in well with what you teach and say. It doesn't help us if you're inconsistent. They only need a small excuse to put us all away.
Who are you to criticize her? Who are you to despise her? Leave her, let her be now. Leave her, she be me now. If your slate is clean, then you can throw stones. If your slate is not, then leave her now.
Men like you can be so shallow, thick and slow. There is not a man among you who knows or cares if I come or go.
And now back to our regular scheduled programming.